Hi dear friends, I'm now showing a very useful video for you, how to know your computer graphics properties in your Windows 10 PC. First right button click on your desktop, click display settings, scroll down and click advanced display settings. Click display adapter properties. Let's see my computer graphics properties. This is graphics adapters properties. Dear viewers, please like, comment and also subscribe my YouTube channel for next and more support. Thank you very much.